Nibbler stoked for the big pet show?
He ought to be with all the strict training I've been putting him through. Nibbler, roll over and you get a ham. Roll over. Roll over for the ham. You are so adorable. Who wants a ham?
Zooka Baruka! First prize is $500 and a year's supply of dog food.
$500, you say?
Dog food, you say?
Man, that dog's gonna be hard to beat. Look at him bring in the sheep. One sheep, two sheep, three sheep.
The dog's good, but our real competition is the hypno toad. Your turn, Nibbler, honey. Herd those sheep.
Come on, Nibbler!
Ma'am, I have a late entry. My hard-shelled whooping terrier, Mr. Zoidberg. Faster! Faster!
Oh.
Suck in that gut. You want to be spayed? Silence, you cur. Puff out that brisket. I should be weeping. I'm not weeping.
I love these things.
Shake paws, Nibbler. Come on, shake. He might be a little hungry. Shake, boy. Usually he's had more ham by now. Shake!
A party-sized keg of guinea pigs goes to Dave Spiegel and his owner, Fluffers. Second prize, this lovely Afghan, made from an Afghan, goes to Bender and his whooping terrier.
Second place? That's a fancy word for losing. You didn't stick your landing.
Forgive me, my friend.
Never!
And before we announce the winner, we have a special award for a first-time contestant, Ms. Leela and her mystery pet, Nibbler.
Me? Award? Him? Me? Good?
That's just the kind of eloquence you'd expect from the owner of Dumbest Pet in Show. And the grand prize winner,
the Hypno Toad. All glory to the Hypno Toad.